As you prepare to choose your courses for the fall 2021 semester, we know that your biggest question is, what will the fall semester look like? At U Windsor, we are committed to returning to campus, reigniting the university spirit, and reconnecting with our campus community. To do so while continuing to follow public health guidelines, fall 2021 courses will consist of four distinct delivery methods. This will allow for flexible and accommodating learning options for all students. The first delivery mode is face-to-face. In this method, learners and instructors will meet in real time in the same physical location to facilitate instruction and learning. This method will be similar to traditional in-person options, but with additional safety measures in place. This may include smaller class sizes to allow for social distancing, mask requirements, and/or other accommodations in line with local and provincial guidance in place at the time. Face-to-face courses may include assessments held at physical locations or assessments facilitated online. When choosing your courses, a face-to-face course will include the days and times of scheduled meetings as well as a room assignment, as shown here. The next mode of course delivery is hybrid. In a hybrid course, curriculum is designed intentionally and thoughtfully to integrate face-to-face and online learning experiences. Face-to-face teaching time is reduced, but not eliminated, with the balance of learning being facilitated asynchronously or synchronously through digital or web-based technologies or offline learning opportunities. Assessments in hybrid courses may be facilitated at a physical location or online. When registering for a course, it is important to view the enrollment information and meeting information tabs to verify hybrid course structures, including when face-to-face meetings will take place. The third course delivery mode is called HyFlex, also known as Livestream. Like hybrid courses, HyFlex curriculum is designed intentionally and thoughtfully to provide choice to learners in their mode of engagement with learning. Learners have the choice to attend classes in face-to-face or online modalities. This choice will be made during the registration process. Remote learners can join real-time classes via digital or web-based technologies, and learning activities are designed to intentionally integrate remote and face-to-face learners. Assessment in HyFlex courses will be facilitated online and may take place during scheduled class time. When registering for courses, you may see more than one section of a course ending with A, B, or O. This will indicate that the course is HyFlex. To choose the face-to-face option, select the section ending in A or B. For the online option, select the section ending with O. The final mode of course delivery for fall 2021 is online. This curriculum is intentionally designed for and facilitated using digital or web-based technologies. Online courses may make use of asynchronous or synchronous strategies for curriculum delivery. Online courses will also include online assessments, and learners will not be required to come to a physical location for assessment. When registering for an online course, the days and time and room columns will indicate if the course will be delivered synchronously or asynchronously. Synchronous courses will include a meeting time and the room assignment synchronous online. If either of these columns are marked as not applicable, or if the room assignment is asynchronous online, the course will be delivered asynchronously. We hope this presentation has provided you with an overview of what you can expect from your fall 2021 courses. As our faculty and staff continue to prepare for the fall semester, we will continue to share more information on our return to campus plan. To learn more about teaching and learning, campus procedures, spirit and community, and health and safety protocols, visit our U Windsor Together webpage at uwindsor.ca/returntocampus. As an incoming student, you can also learn more about online learning and all other course delivery modes by visiting our updated UWIN online webpage at future.uwindsor.ca/uwin-online. Additionally, you can find answers to our most frequently asked questions on the fall 2021 semester and beyond by visiting ask.uwindsor.ca. It's our own form of Google. Here you can browse our collection of knowledge-based articles, submit your own question, or even chat with a representative from Student Recruitment, the Registrar's Office, or IT Services. We are here to support you as you make your transition to the University of Windsor and throughout your Lancer journey.